Robot Guide Promobot is an autonomous service robot that can navigate a given route, communicate and answer visitors' questions, show various material on its display, and conduct fascinating excursions at exhibitions and museums. Thanks to the open software platform, Promobot is capable of knowing everything about the exhibits, showing images and videos, telling news and current information, giving tours on a specified route, and relating information at the locations of the exhibits. Today, Promobot guides are working in several museums where they conduct excursions, attract visitors, talk about exhibits, improve the quality of service, and keep the visitors interested. To start the tour, the visitor needs to activate the robot with a voice command or by pressing a button on the screen, after which the robot will start to move along the route. During the tour, the robot does not get distracted by irrelevant requests. When it reaches the exhibit, Promobot gives the necessary information, after which it communicates with the audience. Having completed the communication, the robot then moves on to the following exhibits. Promobot is safe for visitors and museum objects. When moving, it avoids obstacles, going directly to the specified point. The robot gestures when communicating, shows various material on its display, and actively conducts the excursion. At the last exhibit, Promobot thanks the visitors for the tour, informs them about what awaits them in the next room, and answers questions. When there are no more questions, Promobot asks permission to go back to the start. When an affirmative answer is received, it goes back to the starting point, where it goes into the promo talk mode and meets the next visitors. Also, if the visitor goes away from the robot, then after 3 minutes of inactivity, Promobot will return to the starting position by itself. When Promobot runs out of battery power, it automatically approaches the charging station and starts using it. When Promobot gets fully recharged, it returns to its original starting point.